And I thought I was gonna be early today. Well, at least it's Friday.